What do you think is the right answer for this one, David?
So I observed two things are going on between A and B. The dot in the top right is disappearing, and the diamond is moving out and growing. So I said that the dot would still disappear, even though it's on the other side of the frame, and the circle that was inside the triangle will move out and grow. So I said the answer was 2. Here I've drawn a connection between the circle and the triangle, the diamond and the circle, and the dot and its analogous dot.
2 seems to be the right answer, David. Notice that the circle in 2 is on the left of the triangle, even though the diamond in B was on the right of the circle. That is okay because the diamond is replacing the dot here. And similarly, the circle is replacing the dot here. Since the dot was on the left of the triangle here, it makes sense to put the circle on left of the triangle.
Notice that drawing the connection between the diamond here and the circle here was very easy for us to do, but designing an agent that can make that kind of connection is much more difficult. So we'll deal with lots of methods to help agents make what are very natural conclusions for us.
This, of course, raises another issue. How do we do it? How do you solve the problem? Why was it so easy for you? Why is it so hard for AI? Yet another question. When David was trying to solve this problem, he looked at the relationship between A and B and then mapped it to C and some image here. But one could have gone about it the other way. One could have picked any one of these images, put it in a D, and ask whether it will be a good fit. So in one case, one can start from the problem and propose a solution. In another case, one can take one of these solutions at a time, put it here, and see whether it matches. 2 different strategies.